Alright guys, today we have a workout called Shania Twain. It is 120 calorie row into 80 bench press at 115 and then finish off with 40 box jump overs. My goal here is about a little over seven minutes probably on the rower. And then the thing that's hard to put a gauge on is the 80 bench press, just because once those bench press go, they're gone. So you gotta kind of play a little bit of strategy at the beginning, break it up probably a little earlier than you want. I'm hoping 4 minutes there and then less than 2 minutes on the box jump overs, because hopefully you have your lungs fully back by the time you do the box jump overs and you can kind of push those and sprint to the finish. So 13 minutes is the goal here, but again, the bench press are going to be what determine that. So let's give this one a go. Sorry.
Thank you.
I don't know if you'll get it.